Here is a short and sweet tabletop tip for Foundry VTT. You'd be surprised at how many people don't realize you can do this, and it saves you so much time as a GM. Instead of clicking the Select Target button on the menu, just hover your cursor over the token you want to target and hit the T key on your keyboard. Want to target multiple tokens? Hold Shift and press T. When you have multiple tokens to target, this will save you so much time. Cheers.